say good morning. Good morning. We're at the Amish store in Fountain City, Indiana. Fisher and I, and his mommy and daddy, and pops. And we're doing some shopping. Can you say hi? Say, we're getting some good stuff at the Amish store. Say, we're getting some good stuff at the Amish store. Anyhow, yeah, I've got some clips in here, and I'll show them to you, and I'll show you what we bought. Say good morning. Say good morning. There's Bob. Say good morning. Good morning. All right, here are the clips that I was able to capture while we were in the Amish grocery store. We stopped first in the baked goods section. They have all sorts of pies. These are some apple dumplings. They were pretty picked over this morning, and we were there about an hour after they opened. So that's some icing. Yeah, like I said, they were pretty well picked over. They were already out of these donuts. The pie case was getting close to being empty. Here are some of their sticky buns, all sorts of fresh baked breads. All I'm sure is delicious. We didn't purchase any bread this time, but we have in the past. So this is just a look at what they have in the little bread aisle. Here's those sticky buns again. So much yummy, sweet treats. And this is just a look at some of their canned items. They have bunches and bunches, all sorts of things. I love the variety. There are so many unique things that you don't see anywhere else.
Good morning, buddy. Good morning. Where are we? Are we shopping? See, we're having fun. Good morning.
My oh my, these are the fried pies. They are so, so good. We've had several of the flavors before. This here is a pumpkin whoopie pie with cream cheese icing. And then this is all sort of soup bases. There was all kinds. This creamy mushroom soup looked so good. I didn't get it, but it looked yummy. So all these varieties of soup bases. So you would just add a few ingredients to make a soup. Pasta, oh my goodness, so many fun varieties of pasta, noodles. Can't go wrong with any of these things. And then this I thought was fun. Dutch funnel cake mix, soft pretzel mix, choux-fleur pie mix, choux-fleur cake mix. Just all kinds of interesting things that you don't see other places. These are pudding mixes, I believe. And then all sorts of flavorings down there in the little bitty bottles. And then here are the things that I love the most. Their spice aisle is my favorite. We always stock up. That is, except for this time, and I just didn't need anything. I was pretty well stocked already. So here are bags, pie plates, boxes, all sorts of ways for packaging up baked goods. That's a really neat section they have. And then we love this aisle with all of their health and beauty products. There are some varieties of things you don't see anywhere else. We love the Unkers. It's a really good salve to put on aching muscles. And so, yeah, that was the end of the clips here in the store. Well, I hope you enjoyed the footage that I was able to get at the Amish store. This is the closest one to us that we know of anyway, like this store, and we absolutely love going there. It's about an hour and 15 minutes or so from us. We only get there about four times a year, but we love this store so much. So I'm going to show you here what we picked up. We actually had some donuts and a fried pie and a sugar cream pie that I took to church. Those things are not pictured here, but we did have those things. So we got two jars of Southern Hot Chow Chow We grew up on chow chow, James and I both. We absolutely love it. It's a southern thing. It's kind of a pickled mixture of like peppers, onions, cabbage. We like to have that with ham and beans, fried potatoes, cornbread, good old southern meal like that. You cannot beat some chow chow on the side. James picked these next few things up. It's a sweet and hot sauerkraut. These are called sweet flame pickles. So they're sweet pickles, but there's some jalapenos down inside. So it's a nice little sweet, but a little bit of heat. He also wanted these Hungarian pickled banana peppers. Those are gonna be good, I'm sure. And this buckwheat raw honey, and he is really enjoying that. It's really thick, almost like a peanut butter consistency. We also got this smoked salmon dip. It was so good. We ate it with Ritz crackers, but it would be so good on a bagel as well. Lacey, baby Swiss cheese. James is a Swiss cheese guy. Cheese in general, but he loves Swiss. And then we also got this pit smoked summer sausage that'll be great for snacking along with this garlic ring bologna. So those will be good for like a little cheese tray and crackers. We also got some ham salad, I forgot. It's the same container with ham salad and the same size with barbecue beef, but those were eaten the next couple days after we got them before I was able to film to show you what we purchased. And then lastly, they have so many interesting pastas there, the normal pastas, but a lot of unique things. So this one here is an elbow spaghetti. I thought that was so neat. So it's spaghetti size, but they're in elbow shapes. And I just thought that would be fun to throw in chili. Sometimes I like to add pasta to my chili. Well, hopefully you've enjoyed seeing our favorite little Amish grocery store. James and I, that is one of our very favorite pastimes. We love to go to Amish country. There's several places we go here in Indiana, Shipshawana, Bern. We also like to go to Ohio, to Holmes County. It's beautiful there. We always find these Amish grocery stores and we just love, love visiting those. And so hopefully you will stay tuned. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and do that. I'd love to have you around here for all my future videos.